Good morning to everybody. Well, basically, I'm right here right now since, as you guys may know, they're lowering our hours at FedEx. So with that being said, I decided to come back and do Uber Eats. So I went to Fair. I got another car because I didn't want to put miles on my own vehicle. I paid what I had to pay to get a... I'm driving this Jetta. It's a 2018 Volkswagen Jetta. TSI, I think it is, or TIS. I don't know what it is. More like I think it's TSI. Pretty cool. I'm just driving this one, putting miles on this one. I think my weekly is 242, but in 2 days, I know if I dedicate myself, I can make that out, which is nothing. You know, it's nothing new, nothing new. But so far, today's my first day, so I've gotten 3 hits since 7 in the morning, so it's 7:29, which is not bad. 3 hits. I think I'm going to hit it until like 2 o'clock and see how it goes. So from now on, basically, I'm going to be doing a little bit more videos since I'm going to be doing more Uber Eats trips. I feel like doing regular Uber, but at the same time, it's like, okay, if I do regular Uber, you know, I just get creeped out with people being in back of me for some reason. I think I'm getting kind of sick. My throat's been hurting. I don't know what the hell. I have these damn wisdom tooth, man, that they hurt really, really, really bad. But I'm just a chicken shit and go to a damn dentist and get my teeth fixed. I haven't gone to a dentist since, I don't know since when, man. But all I know is that my tooth is fucked up. When them damn wisdom tooth are coming out, I don't know if it's connected with your ear canal or what the hell. But my ear's been hurting. My head's been hurting. And as you guys can see, I need a damn haircut again. I need to hit up my damn barber. Well, I have 2 barbers that I go to. I have El Güero, which is the one in Southgate. And I have JQ's Barbershop, which is my go-to. But since that fool was closed, I went to my boy Butters, El Güero, and he hooked me up too. So that's the good thing. Always have to have a backup plan, man. Plan B, because you never know. Especially me, that I like getting haircuts every week. I think I pay like $25. Yeah, I pay $25 for hair and beard, and extra $5 tips. So it's like $30 a week that I pay to get my haircut. But with that being said, hope you guys are all having a wonderful day, and keep grinding. Also, I just want to give a big thanks to everybody who has been subscribing to my channel, who's been you know, who's been giving me them thumbs up. Hey, so far I'm amazed, because the video that I posted up like 2 days ago already has 100 views. I'm like, what the fuck? A lot of people are actually watching me, like, wow. You know, I'm not saying I'm the fucking biggest and the best YouTuber in the world, but fuck, man, my content is fucking, you know, I don't know what I can say, educational, I guess you guys could say. But I'm on my way right now to Starbucks to go pick up my other delivery. And if you guys want to see, you know something, I'm gonna just take you guys on the road with me. Fuck it. So right now, let me hop off and I'll show you guys a little something. So as you guys can see, I'm arriving at Starbucks. But this is a Starbucks right here in Downey. If you guys live right here in Downey, it's the Starbucks right next, well, on the corner of, I think it's Lakewood and Firestone. It's that Starbucks. It's the one right by Stonewood Mall. Let me show you guys my car. Ugh. Damn, I hate little ass cars. This is my car right now that I'm driving. Let's see this one. It's a Volkswagen Jetta. It's not a bad little car, shit. I like it. Well, it's kind of a big order. Well, it's kind of big. But either way, walking back to my car. Time to place it where I always place it. Oh, right by the Acapulco, cut. No quema, cut. Everybody's saying that fucking phrase now. Shit's fucking packed over here in Firestone. Let me see. All right, good. Now let's go drop it off, guys. On my way to, I guess it's Kaiser Permanente here in Downey. So as you guys can see, I'm right here by the Coca-Cola Downey. Let me see if I can give you guys a little view, because I'm not trying to get a fucking ticket over here. But the Coca-Cola's over there. And yep. We're gonna go, so enjoy the ride.
called DJ Demo. Demo. DJ Demo. Demo.
Came to drop off at this Kaiser Permanente. It's not bad. Let's see if I get another head.
I was gonna do a little series of Uber, but the thing is, man, my fucking teeth hurt. My wisdom tooth hurt. And I think I'm gonna go to the dentist. I called him just now. I'm gonna go check what's going on. And to see if I need my tooth pulled, because they freaking hurt big time. I don't know why until right now that I'm 27, they're coming out. It's stupid, man. But hope you guys liked the little video. I know it wasn't the best video, but it was at least something that I'm giving you guys. Make sure you guys like, subscribe. And once I hit that 1,000 subscriber, I'm giving away a pair of theme park tickets. I'm still going to do that. So even though I haven't mentioned it, but I'm going to give a pair of theme park tickets. Maybe a pack of two or a pack of four. Depends. But keep liking, keep subscribing, and let's grow in this channel. Peace.